Since we're going to be travelling together, we thought we'd share some safety tips for your journey.
You don't say.
You're going to need to obey all crew member instructions, placards and illuminated signs. Any loose items should be stowed in the overhead locker or under.
About 25 knots.
morning, I'm Anahiri Nonga Pitonga Hawefa Novaya Haida Mike, your Totahi, and a very warm welcome to Christchurch. For your safety, you must remain seated with the